these hopes and dreams of a renaissance in Cleveland, how great it used to be. Everyone looks to the teams to somehow represent the city.
Most people who were raised in my generation were raised on stories of how good things used to be.
50 years, every sport without a championship, that shouldn't be.
Zellers has Jordan. Jordan with 2 seconds to go, puts it up and scores at the buzzer. Michael Jordan has won it for Chicago.
The 0-1 pitch. A liner off Nagy's glove into center field. The Florida Marlins have won the World Series.
Ball right here.
Draw to Biner. Ernest Biner.
Fumble.
Fumble the ball, and Denver has recovered. Oh, my. Biner had the first and goal and lost the ball.
Cavalier fans have hope again that this could be the year that the title drought comes to an end. LeBron James and the Cavs with victories in games 5 and 6 to even this series at 7 games apiece. Can they pull off the victory here tonight?
Fakes, drives on Barnes, and banks it in.
And Azalea's had 2 quality looks to start.
Jefferson Barbosa, shot blocked by James.
Curry tries to deny. James gets the shot clock winding down into Love. And Love lays it in as the shot clock expires.
Gives me the hardest role, but it's nothing the man above. Don't put you in situations that you can't handle. And I just kept that same positive attitude. Like, instead of saying, why me? They're saying, this is what he want me to do. And, Cleveland! This is for you!
Valuable player, 2016 Congratulations.
Say, and I'm sure you will echo me, Mr. Smith, congratulations to Cleveland, Ohio. I'm a big fan of Cleveland, Ohio, and you folks deserve that after 52 years. Congrats.
They really do.